is. Deathloop's his baby.
Why doesn't it allow me to start the match? Doesn't make any sense.
Don't be disrespectful.
That's an ugly fucking baby.
Teddy, that is your cousin. Don't be disrespectful.
No, I'm not related to that gremlin ass.
What? That's weird. It won't allow me to start the match.
You're mad rude.
Am I?
Did somebody else with a custom code start it before me?
EJ, look. Am I?
That's weird.
I don't see the difference.
Is that Tommy's owl?
I don't know who the fuck that is.
That's mine.
Oh. Yeah, I thought I was from a cloud. Where's my phone? Daddy, you're mad rude. You see, Jada got a little pretty.
Yeah, now she looks like a fucking leech.
She's mad tall, though.
She could be.
Yeah, I don't know. I think somebody else would have had a cut.
She's standing pretty.
If I had a little bit more building materials, boy, oh boy.
Those are people's kids.
Fuck their kids.
EJ.
I don't give a fuck about any of those niggas.
But who's hosting it? Me and one of my buddies are going to hop in soon. It started, yeah.
Who's child is
change code?
Yeah, alien looking ass kid.
Oh, kids. How many those Mexican kids drown? Oh, yeah, you did. Fucking Mexican ass nigga drown.
How you Mexican and you drown?
Amazing.
Dumb nigga. Nigga, what's the code?
What?
So,
the code is victory, guys, by the way.
She said that she was.
Back that out and then V I Accept. Accept. Boom. Alright. He said, I'm going to set this one out. I'll back in next. Alright, bro. Code is victory, guys. I don't know what was going on. I have no idea what somebody, like, took host from me or something. I don't know what's going on.
I'm with...
spectate somebody for like what, 10 seconds? Yeah, that's only problem. That's the only problem why I can't.
Jay's put in, well, Lil Wayne's put in, well, Eminem put in. Those people, men, no, those people came together. Those people came together.
I think it only allows to try to laugh for like an hour.
Me. Before I get off this episode, let me say this, it'll never fucking happen. Go all of it, everything y'all want to, every witch doctor in the motherfucking world, it'll never fucking happen. Praise be to God. I am who I am because I am who I am. You see, I don't have to go in a room with a bunch of men to create my sound, my image, my anything. I am who I am. Take it or fucking leave it. But I put in the motherfucking work.
Oh, yeah, what?
Good night.
You can just sing it out to Cody.
She just wanted to do that, like, for what? For what? Just so she could get her last point across, and then her fans would be like, yeah, she's right. Yeah, yeah, we love Nikki. But it's like, yeah, nigga, you just cut them all off. That's why Joe started yelling, no, don't do that. You know what you're doing, bitch. God, I can't stand that bitch. That's why oh my God. I just want Cardi just keep putting on music. Fuck this bitch. Nicki Minaj is fucking canceled. Sounds so dumb.
What is good with her? Why is she creating beef with so many people? What the fuck? It's like
she a crackhead.
Yeah, I said this one all
week. This that old ass man that she has of a boyfriend.
I want to let you know something.
Oh, I'm sorry. Beyonce. Apparently they're getting married.
You look just like mine, but you just had a PC though.
Look at the shit.
That what?
They're getting married within 80 days.
It just looks like he can just go fast. I
Legal age. I can't see. You gotta wait. What? Yeah, she's back.
Still fuck up.
There is times
Oh yeah, she puts this in her mind.
I had people like come straight to me, right? But I wasn't fighting, I wasn't building or anything like that. And they just came straight. You know what I'm saying? I was like under something else. You know, like totally different. And they just came straight to me and shot me. I feel like I have
that. Daddy, you is hilarious. You love the starting drama.
Yeah, yeah. Should have said that, man.
So delete it, save it, delete it, delete it.
What happened?
You're supposed to attention, show me meds. Like a fucking roach. I'll kill myself if that was my baby.
You would leave your child? No,
that isn't my child.
You wouldn't do that.
That isn't my child.
But what is God forbid?
Ain't no God forbid. So don't put that into the world.
You would leave your child? You wouldn't love your child still?
Not that
because
ugly.
Because of how it looks?
It's an ugly alien baby.
Everybody, but you already love the child. You even know how it looks.
That is an ugly alien baby.
It's her nose.
It's everything. Stop defending that ugly shit.
But I'm saying, if it wasn't the nose, it'll probably look better. I called her an it. Wow. She'll probably look better. Her nose looks like Squidward.
Whole baby gotta get thrown now.
He did that in your cousin.
Custom games are, you know what I'm saying? they don't count towards kills, they don't count towards deaths, they don't count towards wins either.
Weesh. Let's fucking go, bro!
He's a low ground warrior, bro. He is a low ground warrior.
I'm hype.
I told you, bro. Don't underestimate the low ground warrior.